You can see massive vortices today, trailing behind.